During his junior season, O.D. Anosike really put himself in the national spotlight, one of the top rebounders in the nation. And the senior has continued that this season. Our Mike Demo sat down with the captain and has more.
O.D., hard to believe, but senior year, it's about the halfway point right now. Can you believe it's come to that already?
It definitely went by really fast, Mike. Something I've been looking forward to, but at the same time, it's bittersweet.
Tell us a little bit about the periods and the O.D. I know that's something that was new added for this year.
Yeah, I mean, people get confused when they see Odie without the periods. They want to pronounce it odd. So the periods will make it a lot easier for everyone. I'm just trying to think about everybody.
Hard to believe, but like I said, you're a senior now. You're the only senior on this team. What's it like being that lone senior and being the unquestioned leader of this team?
It's definitely a great honor. I mean, I'm the captain of this team. I'm the sole captain of this team. My teammates look up to me, both on and off the court. They come to me for advice, and I'm always there for them. It's definitely an honor. I'm excited to lead this group, and I think we're doing a great job so far.
I know the year hasn't started quite like you would want it to, but there's still a long way to go in this season. What are some of the things you're looking forward to try and accomplish as a team here down the stretch, Ron?
I think for us right now, we're doing some things well, but there's definitely some deficiencies in our game. So for us, we're just trying to come together as a team, clean it up, and try to make a run down here in the MAC. I think there's a lot of parity in our league. By no means are we out of it. It's just a matter of coming together, trying to play well down the stretch, and trying to make a run.
As much as you pride yourself on what you do on the court, pretty equal off the court as well, in the community, in the classroom. One of the reasons you were named as one of 30 candidates nationally for the Senior Class Award. What's it like to be the first person in program history to get that award and know you're just one of 30 people in the whole country being considered for it?
Again, Mike, it's just a tremendous honor. It's a testament to the hard work that I put in both on and off the court. It's a testament to my parents who raised me the right way, understanding the importance of getting education and doing it the right way. It's a testament to my coaching staff who's given me every opportunity to pursue my dreams off the floor and try to get a good degree in economics. It's a testament to a lot of people that have been in my life. I didn't do this alone. I'm just continuing to work hard and try to achieve all my goals.
You mentioned your family. You come from a big basketball family, too, in the bloodlines. What effect and role has family had on you?
It's had an enormous effect on me. My sisters, my brothers, my parents have been a phenomenal foundation and cornerstone in my life. They're great role models. My sister obviously being in the WNBA. I have other brothers and sisters who are both doctors and nurses. My mom's a nurse, my dad's a lawyer, so they've obviously given me people to look up to and understanding that basketball doesn't bounce forever. I have to get a good education, and it's important to me.
You've obviously left in a double mark here on Siena. Just talk a little bit about, during your 3.5-plus years here, what has made Siena College so special for you?
Yeah, I mean, Siena College is somewhere that I thought was really special ever since I stepped foot on campus during my recruiting visit. Just the people, the great people around here that just always want to help, just so overly helpful. Whether it's holding the door open, whether it's saying hello in the morning, just helping out any way they can. And that just makes what Siena is a family. I'm just really happy to be here. If I had to do the recruiting process all over again, I wouldn't change it for the world.
All right, Odie, well, thanks so much for your time and continued success to you.
Thanks a lot, Mike.